There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Pie.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes.
All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger?
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have
you seen this?
Sir.
Let's go.
to sort this out.
Yes,
I'm
mad.
Right. You're
now, what are you going
your
to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he?
What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name
done, sir.
No!
upstairs all night, lightly when I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Poppy. Come on. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
I'm supposed to get that other crowd in the book.
Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Thank you. Have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could I have this, please?
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
You like a dried house wine, sir?
Yes, please. Mm. No. I'm driving.
Ha ha ha! Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Cool.